Unless you are growing your own food, you don't really know what you are eating. We don't know how the food is grown, how it's manufactured and prepared for consumption, or if it's even grown at all or produced in an industry. The fact that some of us struggle to live healthy lives by eating healthy foods, exercising on a regular but still diseases such as cancer, diabetes and cardiovascular diseases are still prevalent is a bit suspect, don't you think? How do you really know that that pack of rice at the store is actually rice? In this video, we bring you a list of fake foods and food scams you might want to know about. 1. Rice. You have probably already come across this piece of information by now. Did you know that most of the rice consumed all over the world comes from China? Did you also know that there are factories in China that actually manufacture rice from plastic? This rice is manufactured and exported to markets all over the world and sold to unsuspecting people like you and me. Eating just two plates of this rice is equal to eating an entire plastic bag, which not only has no nutritional value but can greatly affect your health. Long-term consumption of this rice can even be fatal. Most of this rice was mostly sold to US markets, the United Kingdom, Mexico, Ghana and Nigeria. 2. Coffee. You probably started your morning today with a cup of coffee. Your coffee probably even contains a label like, 100% pure coffee. But there's really no way for you to measure the coffee content in your coffee, so you just believe what is written on the container. Pure coffee is made by grinding roasted coffee beans. However, to cut down on cost and also due to the scarcity of coffee beans, companies end up adding fillers such as roasted corn, barley and even roasted animal skin. This saves companies millions of dollars at the expense of unsuspecting consumers. 3. Fruit juice. We don't want to say that all fruit juices are fake, but the truth is that most of the fruit juices that state they contain 100% grape juice, apple juice etc. are mostly packed with chemicals, added sugars or corn syrup and other cheap flavors. The sad fact is that most of the fruit juices sold at the supermarkets and local stores only contain a very small amount of actual fruit juice. Next time you grab your fruit juice thinking you are going for healthy stuff, just be aware that there could be zero nutritional value and you could only be consuming large amount of calories from the added sugars. Some companies use actual apple concentrate from China that has been found to contain harmful pesticides and chemicals that have been banned. 4. Lobster. This luxury seafood is a favorite among seafood lovers and people willing to spare their coin. Lobster meat is highly priced because there aren't many commercial farms to mass produce lobsters. Lobster farming is also expensive because they feed a lot, develop at a slow rate and are very vulnerable to diseases. For this reason lobster meat is very expensive compared to other types of meat. Some restaurants claim to offer lobster meat at discounted prices, but there is a good reason for this. This is because what they are selling is not real lobster but langostino. Langostino is Spanish for little lobster. However, it is not real lobster, even though the taste and texture is very similar to that of lobster. Some people will sell langostino under the name lobster and this can be quite misleading. 5. Spices. Ground spices are mixed up with all sorts of ground leaves and weeds to increase the quantity and increase profits for the manufacturing companies. Spices such as turmeric are sometimes ground with corn. Oregano has been found to contain weeds that are dried up and crushed to increase volume and sold to you. This is why we advocate for you to use the actual plants or roots of turmeric, ginger, garlic among others when trying some of the natural remedies advocated for in this channel. This way you are getting all the nutrients and health benefits from the plant and not consuming trash. 6. Honey. We know that honey is produced by bees naturally. However, some of the honey on the shelves is actually manufactured in companies by diluting real honey with corn syrup and other sugar syrups that have even been banned in many markets. Fake honey will normally dissolve in water, but pure honey tends to settle at the bottom due to its dense form. Pure honey also crystallizes indicating that it hasn't been adulterated and it contains pollen. Fake honey can cause health problems because of the high content of added sugars. 7. Extra virgin olive oil. If there is a food that has received negative press for its fakery, it's the extra virgin olive oil. Olive oil is considered one of the healthiest versions of healthy fats because it contains monounsaturated fats which help lower the level of bad cholesterol in your body, therefore reducing your risk for cardiovascular diseases and stroke. Because of this health benefit, extra virgin olive oil is highly priced. However, there have been concerns that some of these oils found on the shelves are adulterated to cut costs and increase margins for the manufacturer. The worst part about this is that they are adulterated using peanut oil and soy oil, which could cause serious health complications for people with allergic reactions to these allergens. These ingredients also don't appear on the ingredient list, which is quite unethical if you ask me. 8. Sushi. This Japanese delicacy is a favorite for many people around the world. The most common type of sushi is the tuna roll. In 2016, several sushi restaurants were tested in the US and 84% of them were found to be serving a different type of fish known as the oil fish or the escalar. The oil fish is actually quite tasty, however, it contains a lot of oils in its flesh and is also considered a laxative. In fact, the sale of this fish is banned in Japan because of the health risks it poses. Consumption of this fish causes digestive issues such as diarrhea and other gastrointestinal symptoms. 9. Parmesan cheese. Parmesan cheese is called so because it originates from Parma in Italy. Many companies, however, sell Parmesan cheese that is not from Italy by producing it locally because it's cheaper than importing it all the way from Italy. While it may be cheaper for the manufacturer, it is not cheaper for the consumer. You end up paying big bucks for locally manufactured cheese with a Parmesan cheese label. This is fraudulent and a rip-off to unsuspecting consumers. The cheaper versions are also mixed with wood pulp to increase quantities and deceive the consumer. 10. Tea? If you are a tea lover, I bet you were relieved that you don't take coffee when you heard about the things added to coffee. Well, sorry to break it to you, but tea manufacturers actually do the same thing, only that it's worse for tea. A 2014 report stated that manufacturers added sawdust and ground leaves from other plants. The manufacturers claim that this increases the shelf life of the tea. Engage us in the comment section below and let us know what you think about this information. Feel free to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell to get notified each time we upload a new video.